Hello everybody, it's the Blacker Jim here, and welcome to another seed showcase video. This video showcases the seeds that I found myself just fooling around in Minecraft. Here's what it is basically in a nutshell. A desert with a desert well, a village, and a pyramid. And there's something special about the pyramid that you have to see. Also, here's the seed, by the way. It'll be in the description. You can copy and paste it. And by the way, make sure it's large biomes. Make sure the world type says large biomes. And by the way, this is from Minecraft Snapshot 12w21b. There'll also be a link in the description to download that. And obviously generate structures because you want to have the pyramid and all that stuff. So yeah. It's not too far away from the spawn. So as you can see, you spawn in this little snowy, and I'm lagging a little bit. Lagging a little bit, not too much. So, first of all, I have to go towards the desert. Let me restart. Let me close some programs.
Okay, there we go. Back to 60 frames a second. That is very good.
So, basically, I'll give you the coordinates also to the desert. Just look around for a little bit. You go through the ice, then there's a desert, then you'll see some markers to know where you're going. It's a very awesome seed. So yeah, you have to make sure it's large biomes, otherwise it won't work. And here we go, we've hit the desert. So let's keep going. And the first thing that's cool about the seed is a caved-in spawner. So look for this. Where is it? Right there. Look for the little square hole. And that is a spawner. And yeah, that's cool. Skeleton spawner. And there's a, this basic loot. There's even a music disc. So just dig out and you'll find the chest. There's the spawner. Destroy that if you want, or keep it for farm. Find the chest, but dig it out. And yeah, and there's a music disc. And then the other chest just has stuff like saddles, so that's cool. So then you want to keep going forward. And yeah, I'll give you the coordinates to the stuff you want. So what? Go forward till you hit the forest, then go sideways this way. And there should be more. And really soon you will hit a, where is it? It should be here. Oh, because I was just exploring the seed. A, drum roll please. Okay, come on. A. A. Oh, keep going. Okay, it should be here soon. Oh, there's the desert well. That's a sign. Good sign. Wait, never mind. That's not a good sign because the desert well is right next to the village. Actually, no. It should be around here. There should be a village around here, shouldn't there? This is embarrassing. I'm going to tell you back when I find it. I didn't have to go very far, so it turns out there's two desert wells. There's one over there, and there's one over here. That is very cool. So, as you can see, this is where the main thing is. So, obviously, there's a nice little village here. You can do some trading. There's a nice little village, decent-sized village. And here's a pyramid. I love how everything's so close together. The spawner isn't that close, but here's the main point of the seed. And you know, oh my gosh, there's so many pyramid seeds, and plus they're really common in a desert. Oh, here's what's so special about it. I've been in, this is my third pyramid I've ever been in, and I've never seen this before. Be very careful not to the, oh, gold. Oh, I've seen this before. But drumroll please. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da pyramid is very cool. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Otherwise, the pyramid is just a regular pyramid. There's also two desert wells. That's really cool. The village. And yeah, here are the coordinates. Well, whatever. I'll just put them in the description. So read the description, please. Free diamonds! So, yeah, I guess that's it. Very cool seed. The seed will be in the description also. Basically, what it is two desert wells, a pyramid with diamonds in it, baby, and a desert village, and also a spawner. I'll give the coordinates to the spawner and then here, because once you're at the pyramid, you don't really need the coordinates of the village because they're so close. But I'll give you the coordinates for the spawner, then the pyramid. And what the heck? That's weird. Never seen that before, naturally. So yeah, this has been Z-Black Jim with another seed showcase. And by the way, I came up with the seed because I was just I just randomly generated a new world, and then I realized, whoa, this world's cool. And thanks to the new slash seed command, I can see what the seed is. So that is very cool. And yeah, the seed will be in the description, along with the coordinates to all the points of interest. Yeah, this has been ZBlackJim with a seed showcase. Leave a like for more, and I will see you next time. Bye.